Don't change. We have singles action coming up next.
We have Neville versus Triple H.
Man, oh man, what a matchup. I got a feeling the universe will be talking about this for years.
Forgot Neville making his way to the ring.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, when Triple H is in the house, you know what you're going to get. One of the greatest to ever live, and here we go.
Let's touch on Triple H briefly. He definitely isn't looking for any friends in this industry, and the fans are not afraid to let him know what they think of him. How does that play out in the progression of your career?
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late-night training sessions are clearly paying off.
He may be rude and crude, but you can't argue the fact that Triple H has talent for days.
Thank you. He's starting to stumble here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. Just think about being Triple H's opponent.
Yeah, okay.
One of the monikers this man enjoys is the Cerebral Assassin. He can break you down mentally. He can grapple with the best of them, brawl with the toughest customers, and tame the fiercest monsters when he's in that ring. Beware of the game.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Great reversal! Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, wow, Neville goes down hard.
Ouch.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
King, something you brought up was Triple H's ability to take down any type of superstar. I think the superior in-ring acumen, coupled with his merciless mean streak, is what separates the game from the rest.
Well, we've talked about all of Triple H's incredible abilities, Michael. I think one of the things that we don't talk enough about is his physical power. There's not an opponent that Gaines had that has not felt the pedigree. Wow! Triple H timed that perfectly! Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's showing no signs of letting up. This may settle the score right here. He was one step ahead on that one.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Whoa, whoa!
This could be all she wrote. Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Victory. Now you just got to take that win and build off it. The crowd
here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.